It is just incredible to me how many places in the world do not have access to dark skies. So this is one of the amazingly dark places in North America, and we have it right here.
I love Cypress Hills because they really celebrate the night sky here. And in Saskatchewan, we're so lucky to have truly dark sky.
My name is Jeanine Holowatuik. I'm an astrophotographer and aurora chaser from Hudson Bay, Saskatchewan.
I'm Dr. Samantha Lawler, an astronomy professor at the University of Regina.
We're here for a bit. We want to scout out these places during the day so that when we go at night, we know, you know, the hidden hazards and all the different compositions we want.
Yeah.
It's always good to scout out the location during the day, even if you've been there before, because you never know.
Perfect spot to learn photography. Like your exposure triangle. You have your shutter, your aperture, and your ISO.
Okay.
So your aperture increases your depth of field, but it also, you know, makes it a darker photo because you're not getting as much light in.
Oh, that looks so good.
It looks really good.
So welcome to the Cypress Hills Dark Sky Preserve. What makes this a perfect one is elevation. And our surrounding area is ranch land.
If you look at a light pollution map, there's nothing.
There's that, we're that little,
yeah, it's great.
Our telescope here is a Celestron. It's a 14-inch catadioptric, so it's a real powerhouse of a telescope. For people to understand, there is more to the night sky than fear. It's magical in a way. We are so disconnected now from nature, just in general. So many people living in cities and with light pollution, they just don't even bother looking up anymore.
What I love about capturing the night sky is I just love the adventure of it. Peace and quiet, everything's still. Nothing makes your problems feel smaller than the night sky. It really puts life into perspective when you're looking up into the vastness of the universe, the camera, the tripod, and a wide, fast lens. You don't need all the fancy gear. Newer cell phones are doing really good at night shots now. True darkness is getting really hard to find. They say 80% of the world's population lives under light polluted skies.
If you know where to look, you can see the nucleus of the Andromeda galaxy with your eyes. That light from that galaxy left millions of years ago, and it's just now getting to your eyeballs, right? It is a galaxy that's the size of the Milky Way. It's, you know, billions of stars. It makes your problems seem small when you're under this entire universe. It's incredible.